Do you ever have a bottle of leftover champagne but you don't want to throw it out and you don't have a stopper? Then just get yourself a tablespoon and put the handle inside. Now there's a whole scientific reason why this works, and if you want to know why, just read it in the comments. Now here it is the next day, 24 hours later, and look, still full of bubbles. So give it a try, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.